Tune here with another video of Madden 17 Pack and Play. Last game, got the W. Amazing, crazy, man. It was a, blew my mind. Last game, I got in total of 11 pro packs. I mean, 10 pro packs and 5 promo packs. So what we're going to do is we're going to open up. And I also got a golden ticket, but I'm going to leave that one for last. So we're gonna open up the 7 pro packs and see what we get out of it. Okay. All right, nothing here, okay. Let's open up the second one then. Another one. Looking for that red flash. Nothing here. Alright. Next one. They dry, man. This is the end of Madden 17. Madden 18 is around the corner. I'm excited, man, to be honest with you. Can't wait for that. Bobby Wagner. Derrick Henry. I pressed the by accident, I pressed the ultimate team. I got Derrick Henry. Not bad. I'll take him. I mean, I was looking for a cornerback, but I'll take him. Definitely take him. So what I decided to do is I'm gonna open one of these rookie premium packs. Open it up. It says this pack contains 2 gold rookie premier that you need to complete the rookie premier patch set. 1 elite player. Okay, all right. So that, yeah, definitely. Let's open it up. So we got 1 elite card. Man. Let's see what we got. Okay, not bad. Here comes the elite. Oh, all right. I mean, I think I got a left end, but okay. I'll take it. No problem. I'll take it. Let's go with the next one. All right. Okay. The lead is. All right. I needed a cornerback anyways. Yeah, let's go. And I'm going to open legend, ultimate legend pack. Let's open it up and let's see what we get out of it, man. I feel like this was a bad idea. Should have just opened another one. It guaranteed me elite. Oh, there you go. Wow. Yeah, I should have opened the other one. Alright, I'm going to plug these players in and we're going to see how the team looks like now. Alright, this is how my team looks like. Only upgrade I did was Derrick Henry. And then I put CJ as number 2. Really nothing different here. My defense, I added the, I guess his name is Chris Harris. And I put Jones the 4th on the lineup. And then I put the Honey Badger as a backup. So we're gonna get to this gameplay now. Before I get to this gameplay, I forgot to mention about if you do all these rookie premier elites, you get a 99 overall, but for Madden 18, you will have that first card of 73. That's who I'm gonna pick. I'm gonna pick Corey Davis, wide receiver for the Tennessee. So I'm gonna pick him up and we're gonna put him in the lineup and then we're gonna get to the gameplay. Oh man, wow. And my team's looking all right though. I ain't going front. Is it a running play? Oh, get the f out of here. Go yard line. 6 yards to go for the touchdown. Good tackle, good tackle. Loss of three. Let's go. Oh, come on. Are you serious? I just want to thank everybody for stopping by and watching my video. I know it's the end of Madden, and everybody's just toning down, getting ready for Madden 18. I'm getting ready for Madden 18, but let me get some practice in for Madden 18, man. Let's see. Got him. Got him. Ah, good play, man. Good play, Miller and Brady. That was good. That was really, really good, actually. This game is going real fast. It's already almost the end of the first quarter. Oh, gotta be careful. Didn't even realize that. All right, let's go for the touchdown now. Ah, throw it, man. Oh, you serious, bro? Come on. It's not the way I wanted to start the game, man. Running play. Serious? Are you serious, man? I'm about to see if he's true clocking. Oh, yeah, he's... Oh, my. Why are you true clocking? I don't get it. Good for your true clocking, dumbass. Take your field goal, man. Oh, touchdown. Wow. Wow, wow, wow. Epic. Oh, my God. Wow. Wow. Good catch. Good catch. What the? Oh, damn it. Come on, fumble that ball, man. Damn, my God. What the? Now he's just gonna run the ball. Something, at least it's something, man. I'm basically speechless right now. got a flag for roughing the passer. Yeah, I'll take it, sure, why not? Touchdown. No matter, even though I'm losing and everything went left, I gotta get hyped from a touchdown. That's 4 pro packs right there, man. Even though pro packs ain't doing nothing great for me, but it is what it is. I mean, I probably would have had more time and probably some of my decisions. Even though that before the half play was great, that chew clock, man, that chew clock is no joke. That's the game. I thought I had him, but I didn't. But chew clock killed me. I mean, he played an incredible game. I played a poorly game. My decision wasn't really that good. Basically, I took the L, but I had memorable play of the year. I think that's the best play that I had in all Madden 17. It was crazy. Crazy before the half. I had my confidence up, but it is what it is. I took the L, live and learn, whatever how it is, how you supposed to say it. If you like the video, hit that like button. If you're new and you haven't subscribed, make sure you subscribe. It's your boy Cartoon. Peace.